So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful yellow sunshine. These are conditions for the beautiful game. At least that is how it should be. The backdrop could not be any more idyllic. The players are with us now. The crowd is in good number and in shirt sleeve order. It is lovely to be able to breathe fresh air without having to wrap oneself up to the gills and simply to turn up and to enjoy a match that matters to so many. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. And already we're underway here.
Well, Peter, this is a game where I really don't think I need to spell out who I'm expecting to provide the sparks. The name is Diego Maradona, not just footballing royalty. I think what's more appropriate is godlike.
The name itself strikes fear into the heart of opponents.
What a player.
Pique has well to read it and intercepts. Helps available out wide. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Shapes the shoot. He's done very well to get to that.
Well, convincing, that most certainly wasn't. He did well to rescue it, though, I'll give him that.
He's left his man. Mane goes for the cross. And it's hoisted clear. Mane. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. That'd be a throw-in. He's had a good look and given a corner. Towering header! Oh, not the best of headers. Maradona going through. Florenzi is in a wide position, so what next? It's a brilliant interception. Looking to break out here. Ball's gone out of play. That intercepted, really well tuned in. Roma will have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
They do prefer an element of caution, Peter, and get behind the ball in numbers, but those numbers have license to be carefree once a breakaway is scored.
Has a look and has a go. And again, the keeper stands strong.
Gratla clearly thought he'd done enough. The save was like a bolt from the blue.
Draxler doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Forward it goes. Mane to get on the end of this. He's got away. Is it in? It's in! Swift, incisive, deadly. All done in a matter of seconds.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious and all but unstoppable.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Mane flagged offside. To the wing. from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Well positioned to make that interception. Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. That'll be a throw. Here it comes. Neymar. Alaba. Neymar. Neymar! Didn't relieve him. Just needed better contact.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong, may come right.
Mane. It's a loose ball. Piqué plotting from out on the right-hand side. Draxler. Maradona battles to win it back. This has gone, that's a foul. Half-time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here. Now as good a time as any to pull level. Now it's Maradona. He's got the ball glued to his feet. He's left his man. Maradona with the delivery. Looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. And it's half-time here. Here we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight. Some first-half thoughts.
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, so it's paying dividends.
Leading 1-0. And a header! And in it goes! And this is getting better and better. However they tried to stand in his way, he just was not to be denied.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business that.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. And it's Maradona going through. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Ziyech, that is a terrific run. Brought forward, what does he try from here? Ziyech. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Ziyech. Gets up to head it! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Oh, that look of disbelief.
Defending was strong and firm. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Ziyech. A mixture of good defending and indecisive passing. No progress. It's come loose. Chance to break. Just the goalkeeper to beat. He's had a goal! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
driving on, he could shoot, shakes the chute. Oh, taken with style.
Neymar showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Roma have a free kick. And it's Neymar. Neymar unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. He's got away. Shoots! It's in! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Well, that has changed the dynamic somewhat.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about...
Great leap! It's broken loose! Neymar. And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Look, I know our vantage point is very different, but he looked on.
Pjanic. Oh, that had to be more accurate. Ziyech, and he's onside. Oh, the keeper's done very, very well to deny him. And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling.
Up to meet it! More pressure on the opposition goal.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking...
Massive leap! Chance again? No. Barzagli is the guilty party there. Ozil plays it out to the flank. There's the through ball. Can he put it away? That is wayward. He's left his man. Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. Barzagli did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Good idea, just poorly executed. Draxler. Oh, good interception. Florenzi. Ziyech. He's got away. They didn't buy Ziyech. Ziyech. And that will be the final act. Well, the manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction. His team have carried out his instructions to the word, and they have got their win. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, this is a team that... Does...